Crawl and MEXE. So I guess there's an issue with Hmong on some of these, or all tokens and coins on this game. So that's it. But guys, if you don't have a ledger, you know, or a non-custodial wallet, you gotta get one of those. Yes. We know Samer, we know that. What's up, Steve? How you doing, buddy? Smash your like button, buddy. Hell yeah, baby. Okay, so be careful with exchanges. I'm not gonna beat that horse. We already beat that horse. But does that make a green? We'll be in front of the police for those. I'm gonna lose Ward real quick. Okay, this is crazy. So this came out yesterday. Elizabeth Warren, right? How can the dog come up and be surprised that Dick and Uniswap will take that? Uniswap will deal with that shit? No! Nice, Saber. Nice. I know, so it's all funny. A Ward apologized to Cherokee Nation for a DNA test. More than 3 months ago, after widely criticizing the system to release the results of DNA tests for the state of their nation. She said she was like Native American and she was like 0.001 or some shit like that. It's like saying the N-word and like rapping a bunch of rap songs. Dude, you can't say that. Yeah, we got a bunch of lies. You know, DNA test is like 0.004% rap. You may get Elizabeth Warren. It's all my fellow Native Americans out there. Ow. Sorry, just a little racist. Elizabeth Ward, back in my day, smoked a peace pipe. Is that right? Yeah, I was Native American. Yeah, I know all about it. Yeah, I loved Pocahontas. You know what I mean? Like that weird suburban, like wine drinking bourgeois, you know, suburbs kind of kids. You know what I mean? You know, the motherfuckers. The same motherfuckers be out there protesting Black Lives Matter and not one black person with them, you know? Protested. 19-year-old at a nice college with your picket signs in the most what do you call it? Probably the most prosperous time ever in the existence of mankind. Running water, you can go buy any food you want. Wait. Right? You have to worry about people shooting up your place or anything. We don't live in a war torn country. We're so privileged here. We're at a corner at 19 years old, don't know shit about the world, in the best colleges ever, protesting the patriarchy. It's the same kind of vibe. You guys care if they do kind of care about what they don't. But what they say, right? What you're saying is that she does not like
the scarlet flowers once more.
This a big story in February and in March was Elizabeth Warren is only an 8th of the army. What is that? Elizabeth 8th of the army. What's her reason? Well, she calls for shutdown on crypto funding. Like, what? So obviously we have a Fetty epidemic. A lot of people are using fentanyl, cheaper alternative, I would, right? And a lot of people are cutting traditional like drugs like with fentanyl, and people are dying. You know, Mac Miller died because of this, right? Because he got, you know, some drugs and he cut with Fetty and he died, right? So, you know, it's crazy. There's lots of videos online of officers like drugs or something contact you, ask them to fuck down, right? Very different. Like a buzzword in a pocket cat. So, the Fed hearing, a U.S. Treasury official said Chinese drug makers have found crypto payments. And Warren decided to list it on the vaccine solution. Dude, literally. Okay. It's crypto. It's more about you. It's paper shit. And I know it's decentralized, but you can move cash too. There's
Wait.
Scarlet blue flowers once more.
wait.
Thank you.
I finally met my match.